All right. Well, okay, so that boar was a little tough. It was okay. It's good, it'll make a natural split in for in the video. Oops. There's an accident. Sorry.
Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Alright, we fought off the moose we accidentally shot. He's tied. Nice. Okay. Map information unlocked. We'll go ahead and quick save it. Alright, now what do we know? Oops. Looks like we might be able to go around here. Let's give it a try. Apparently not. Can we go in here? Looks like the answer to that is also no. Alright, so there's a thin bridge across. But I don't think that's where we want to go. At least not yet. Find a way around this way. There we go. Between these two buildings should do it.
Nice.
Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Hey, we got more mail.
Mail notification received from access point.
Whoops. Alright, so I legitimately want to go the direction that I'm facing. Yeah. Oh, what? I can just tap out? All right. Well, that's... way easier. Alright, that's where I want to go for my quest, but... aww. Oh well, it's worth a shot. Oh, there she is.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you.
Alright.
You're planning to take out all the machines in the desert? Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well... wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, alright?
Okay. We are going to try and eliminate some machines in the desert. Great. Oh, right. Still 31 of 40. Oh, hey, neat. Alright, so perfect evade, I can counter. Interesting.
It's a sealed gate with explosives. There's gotta be an easier way, right?
I played this game for 5 hours before. I don't remember any of this. I mean, Jackass sounds kind of familiar. Also, I'm pretty sure I had a secondary weapon, so, you know, maybe I'm just making stuff up. Desert Zone.
Sand sure is slippery.
Seems to be.
Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.
Alright, getting a little bit better at the combat.
Think they even understand the concept of being scared?
Alright, how do I use this again? Medium recovery. Alright, so just press down and circle. Got it. Easy enough. Information unlocked, and I got an okay. Cancel humanity scheduled correspondence. Attention all androids, thousands of years have passed since we humans were driven to the moon, and while the war remains deadlocked, we know that our continued safety is only possible thanks to your valiant efforts on the ground. We ask that you continue giving your all to the mission of recapturing Earth from the scourge of the machines. Glory to mankind. League of Assemblymen, Council of Humanity. Alright, well, let's just keep on fighting.
What's with the weird looking outfits?
Seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that too.
Cool. Yeah, I really don't remember any of this. Pray for dice. Repair, I guess. What? Holy crap. All right. Free loot, though. Take it. Oops. Alright, looks like the left one is closer.
Doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
Wow, 1,000 gold. All right. Feel like I'm gonna be well stocked up. Maybe I can afford those other chips. Go.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
All right, let's go check it out. Quick save for sure. 2B, have you heard of Jupiter's fortune telling? It's all the girls over in R&D have been talking about lately. They say you can examine the color and shape of Jupiter's great red spot to learn about what kind of luck you'll have with health, work, and love. Sounds amazing, right? I'll try it and let you know what I find out.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
All right, doubled up. Awesome. Still not really sure what levels do.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, I kind of wonder what circle did. Looks like it's an instant kill button. So I think I decided I'm just going to retrieve from all of the dudes, all the dead online dudes. I'll probably look it up between recordings and see if there's a best practice approach or if it's just do whatever.
I wonder what makes them choose these words.
I'm going to go with 9S is just like really brainwashed. And that these robots are actually sentient.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here. There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Oh no.
Human speech. Let's take them out.
Okay, I just kind of feel bad at this point.
I'll get you for this.
That doesn't seem good.
An android?
No. This is a machine.
Androids, why fight? Sword. Dodge. Projectile. Deflect.
I think he's evolving. We better finish this quick.
Another one.
We made it.
It stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
Nice. All right, so yeah, there's Jackass. All right, let's quick save it here. And yeah, I think that'll do it for today, for this episode. So hey, thank you for joining me. This is a weird game and I'm loving it. So I guess we'll pick some more up next episode. Like I said, thanks for joining, and we'll see you next time. Bye.